mention, she looks pretty hard holding a gun. That's just my opinion. That's my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about this guy. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. The word is she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not going to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the local herb. I'll smoke one with you, but I don't need that. That's not for me, okay? I'm meat dog.
Absolute bullshit.
Might have a point. Didn't some guy say that religion is an opiate for the masses?
What are you doing? Stop that.
Good for us to remind Pagan that we're more than just talk.